Announcement of the class of 2015 valedictory speaker. In all, over 120 students were eligible to apply to speak at graduation. 11 applications were submitted through a screening process and audition to a panel of 5 staff. The selection committee chose the valedictory speaker for the class of 2015. I'm pleased to announce Gabby Jackson.
So this Wednesday and Thursday in your language arts classes, you'll be heading down to the One Studio in order to film your
senior shoutouts.
When you receive this paper, use it to plan out your senior shoutout and be sure to bring the paper to the One Studio on your given day. Also, be sure your shoutout is 15 to 20 seconds long.
Hi, this is your band director, Mr. Michael Tram. I'm here to announce that Cardinal Alliance mandatory pre-band camp will be June 22nd through June 24th from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. This is absolutely mandatory if you wish to be in the 2015-2016 Cardinal Alliance. However, if you absolutely cannot make it and you already have plans, please email me, michael.tram@smusd.org. with your measurements so that we know what to fit. Also, if you're interested in performing with the drumline, we have mandatory drumline battery auditions on July 1st and July 2nd from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Thank you.
Hey seniors, so as the days are winding down, you may be confused on the events that are leading up to graduation. We will clarify those for you right now.
Next week, Wednesday, June 10th, is the last day of senior zero period.
And then Thursday and Friday will be senior finals. Thursday will be 1-5, and then Friday will be 2-6 periods.
And the following Monday, June 15th, is our senior picnic, and it will be at 8:05 to 12 p.m. in the grassy area by the softball field. Also, that is when we will be picking up our cap and gowns, which if you haven't purchased already, will be available there for $55.
Tuesday, June 16th, we will be having our senior breakfast meet at the amphitheater, which is like the grassy area by the band room, at 8:05, and then that will go on until 9, and then at 9 we will move down to the field for graduation breakfast.
And Wednesday, June 17th, is
graduation! Oh
gosh, I got this. Graduation! So yeah, those are your senior announcements.
I just wanted to let you know that if you're stressed out, come see your counselor at any time. There are easy ways to deal with stress. Please make sure you're doing it in a natural and healthy way. For myself, when I get stressed out, I have to go for a run. So exercise, eat right, that should help your stress out a little bit. But talk to people. Come and get some help from us or from your friends or family or teachers.
Well, when I'm stressed, I always like to go on a run. That always helps.
By going outside and getting fresh air, I go on hikes with friends.
I deal with stress by practicing yoga quite a few times a week.
Listening to my music and just like jamming it out.
So like I usually deal with stress with like a good blood.
How do you deal with stress?
I like going to track every day or whatever sport I'm in and just working hard and like making sure that I am the best I can be. And yeah.
I usually de-stress by just like listening to music, just have something calm and soothing. And if not that, then I just like go walk by myself and just really just think about like things that are like, going on in my life and maybe just like this kind of like downtime.
To those shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you're wild.